Devlin here, and I just wanted to say how awesome it is to see all of these great players celebrate their goals with some amazing cellies. I'm curious to see if you all will stick with your current celly or mix it up throughout the season.
action in the air for this one. Hi, everybody. Along with Ray Ferraro, I'm James Simulski for EA Sports. You ready for a game tonight? Opening faceoff is set to go. Referee Shil Levesque is ready to drop the puck. The Aces start with possession as we are now underway. From the wing, it's moved to center. And that pass can't connect. Textbook poke check by Parkkinen. And they send it right back to him. Washington's got it in their own zone. That's some smart heads-up defensive play by Coxhead. Quick feed to Lindgren. And just a good old-fashioned solid body check on the play. Here's a short pass to Thorsson. And that's knocked away by Carlson. Nice pass. Jukurits got possession here in the neutral zone. Takes control of the puck. Takes the feed. Quick pass to Parkkinen. The Chiefs have it from their own end. And now he moves it to Carlson. And that's picked off in the defensive end. The Aces will play it from the defensive zone. And they won't connect on that one. The Chiefs gain control of the puck. Moves it to Bobos. Slides the puck down low. And that's off a stick. Feeds it down low. Slides the puck over. Quick feed down low. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Forsberg's got the puck from the back end. Moves it quickly over to Parkkinen. Receives the pass. Makes the save. Jukurits looking to break out. Moves right to the middle. Feeds the puck up to Thorsson. They gain possession here inside the neutral zone. Great reach with the poke check by Forsberg. The Aces carrying it along the blue line. Here he is, wrists it on net. Denies him!
I thought they worked the puck around pretty good. Here they get a good chance on goal, but not to be.
Moves the puck. Oh, off the outside of the frame!
Pretty tough to come much closer than that, James. Nobody can score, but the posts aren't helping either.
And the intensity's starting to ramp up here after that hit. And we'll reset things after that icing. More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. Still scoreless in this one. They take possession as he locks them up off the faceoff. And that pass is redirected. Quick feed to Parkkinen. And makes a save. Penalty coming up. Whistle stops the play. The Aces don't like it, but they'll serve two in the penalty box. Washington's man advantage unit will take to the ice for the first time tonight.
This has been a stifling game. No goals yet, but now this power play has an opportunity to break through.
Jukurits got it in their own zone. 2-on-1.
Stay down!
Slapped away by the blocker. Moves it to Bobos. There's the whistle. We've got an offside. Parkkinen's recognizing they're still shorthanded here as they get ready for the faceoff. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Takes the feed. Trying to get it out of their own end. And it's a small victory for the PK unit here.
Well, it's their job. Get it down the ice, get off the ice, get some new people out there.
There's the whistle as things will slow down here for a moment.
Always a good play if you're not sure what's going on. Freeze the puck.
Another face-off looming here on this power play. Jukurits won the draw. Handles the puck. And they get the puck out of the defensive end. Carlson's got the puck. Takes the pass. Gets in front of it. Niemi's on top of that one for a whistle. A
little bit of traffic starting to form around the net.
Parkkinen's ready for the draw as they continue to be shorthanded here.
Coxhead's ready to join the play.
Man advantage is up. Both teams back to even strength. There's the whistle icing the call.
Well, a good power play is about 20%, James. That one falls in the other 80%. They don't get it done. The power play expires.
Past the midway mark of the frame. James and Ray with you tonight. Still looking for our first goal. And that's deflected. Redirected in front. Scores! What a shot on the one-timer. No goaltender was stopping that one.
If you're the goalie here, you just want to move as quick as you can. Maybe it'll hit you, but it's so close to the net, that pass is on the tape and off the tape in a hurry.
Quick pass to Forsberg. Takes the feed in the middle of the neutral zone. And that's intercepted, and they'll go on the attack. Here's a short pass to Thorsson. Inside the offensive zone. Washington's regained possession of the puck. And it's a quick pass to Carlson. We got a penalty coming up here. Quick whistle stops the play.
This is always a fine line penalty. You're allowed a little interference, just not that much.
The Chiefs once again send out their power play unit.
Well, the power play gets another opportunity. They haven't been super busy tonight, but here's a chance to get on the board.
Offenses own faceoff, and he wins.
Welcome
the draw.
To the league.
And serves up a little knock on the play. And that's picked off. Trying to clear. And that's out of the zone. Parkkinen's going to play it against the half wall. Washington's gained possession along the boards. Fails to find the open man. Nice zone entry from the middle. Hangs onto the puck. Now a quick pass to Bobos. Winding down the final minute of this opening frame. His reflexes on display tonight.
He was telling me this morning he worked on this in practice this week, making sure the puck goes to the corner and doesn't stay in the net.
And that's a great heads-up in the defensive zone to force the turnover. Power play has expired.
Too passive, not aggressive enough. The puck gets moved around the outside of the penalty killers. Really doesn't become a dangerous power play.
And that concludes the first 20 minutes of play. Second period action. Stick around. Clean sheet of ice, period two is set to go. Well, after an intriguing opening period, here we go. It's period number two. Puck is dropped, and we are underway. Ray, what's your assessment of the game to this point?
The Aces are going to have to find a possession game that looks a lot different than that first period. They chased it around, and as a result, they're chasing the game.
Here's a blast, and that shot gets caught in traffic. Moves it to Coxhead. The Chiefs have it behind the net. Washington's got the puck along the wall. Misses! Moves it quickly over to Thorsson. Here we go, it's a 2-on-1! And a stick breaks that up. And that's poked away. Poked away! Looks to set up at the point now. Moves the puck down low. The Chiefs gain possession along the wall. Exploring
Welcome to the league.
Inside the defensive zone. Now he takes it over the line. Great use of the stick at center by Coxhead. Here's a chance up front. Washington's got the puck along the wall. And now it's over to Carlson. Referee Shilovec's hand is in the air. We've got a penalty coming up. There's the whistle, and here's the call.
Not great awareness here. You take a penalty, you're trailing in the game. Really going to be difficult to find the equalizer.
Washington's power play unit puts their hard hats on as they go back to work.
Power plays go up and down. That's just the way they are. But when you haven't been successful, you've got to reload, refocus, and get to work on that next one.
Sends a pass over. And that pass goes off a stick. And it takes a shot. Oh, and somehow he gets a sliver of it and keeps him at bay. And they get the puck out of the danger zone. Washington's got possession of the puck. Slides the puck to Carlson. Here's a clearing attempt. And a nice job by the Killers on that one.
Yeah, now they can get a change, get some fresh players on the ice.
There's a hit on the play. Nice job to escape the zone. And he makes the easy save. Slides it across to Bobos.
Coxhead's ready to go.
And they send it down the ice. And the power play comes up empty. Both teams back to even strength. Here's a breakaway! Scores!
Once he gets clear of everybody chasing him, now he's got his head up and he finishes his breakaway beautifully. We were watching him yesterday in practice do a shootout drill and he was really good. This is different. You don't have as much time, but he closes it off well.
The Aces get a hold of the puck off the draw. Quick feed to Thorson. And now he angles it across to Bobos. Couldn't complete the pass. Pass across to Lindgren. Sends the pass over. Quick pass to Perkinen. From the point, they take control of it. He scores!
Yes! In close, one of the game's better shooters. You cannot leave him alone. He does not miss there. A second look at this will show us why the puck goes into the net. What an accurate shot. His delivery is among the best in the league.
More than half the period has expired. The Aces are hanging on to this one goal lead. They'd love to add another. From his own end, he picks up the puck. In front, and a stoppage on the play as the goaltender covers things up. Centers get set as they're ready to drop the puck again. Slides in off the wing after the centerman tied him up. Quick feed down low. Great reach with the puck check. Puck scooped up by Forsberg. And a successful clearing attempt. Puck grabbed by Parkkinen. Jukurits got into the offensive zone. Broken up with the stick in the defensive end. Scooped up along the wall by Thorson. Can't find his man. Picks it off. Look out!
Jukurits' stick position is exemplary tonight. Teams can look at this on video. Think that's how you defend the middle of the ice.
From the right side, they gain the zone. Niemi's gonna opt for the whistle and give everybody a chance to breathe.
Sometimes you get running around as the shift gets long. This helps.
Here in the later stages of this period, it's a 2-1 game. The Chiefs take possession off the faceoff. Picked up along the wall by Forsberg. Tosses it on to Carlson. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. Here's a shot. Scores!
They get a chance to change the complexion of this game. That's a big goal to even the score.
Washington's equalizer comes at a critical time of the game, late in the period, isn't it, Ray?
Anytime you give up a goal late in the period, you feel like you've given up more than that. So this is a critical goal.
And here comes the pushback.
Lindgren's not interested in dropping the mitts and going at it.
Moves the puck across to Carlson. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Knocked away with the stick by Lindgren. Forsberg's got it behind his own net. Nice pass. And that's knocked aside with the stick by Lindgren. Sandwiched along the boards.
That is a perfectly delivered hit. Rammed him straight into the boards.
There it is. That's a wrap for period number two. Both teams will get a chance to get a little breather here. And we'll come back. Third period action next. Alongside Ray Ferraro between the benches, I'm James Cebulski, ready to bring you period number three. Third period, we are all tied up, and the next goal could be a biggie. Bobos works the puck in his own zone. Tosses it to Lindgren. From the right wing, he moves it to the middle. Here's a short pass to Thorsson. The Chiefs have it against the
Welcome
ball.
To the league.
Trying to engage a little physicality here. Can't connect on the pass. Read perfectly with the stick at center by Lindgren. Takes the feed. Centering pass. Right in the slot, and they can't connect. Washington's got a hold of the puck. That pass doesn't go. Oh, what a little stick lift on the play and comes up with the puck. Handles it again. Washington's looking to break out of their own end. Tries to dangle and the puck skips away. Passes it to Lindgren. Jukurić got the puck in the defensive end. Here's a chance right in the slot. Can't capitalize on the play. And they'll dump it in. Moves it to Thorsson. The Aces have it now. Slides the puck over. Centered out in front. Scores! The go-ahead goal!
This game has been tight. Now somebody's got a leg up. Two things really impressed me here, James. He gets his puck to settle down. It's bouncing all over the place. But while he's doing that, he knows there's another play to make. He ends up with an assist on the goal.
Jukurić won the draw, and they take possession here in the open ice. Receives the pass. Pokes it away in his own end. Gains control of the puck here at the blue line. Phenomenal save with the glove to knock it away.
Yeah, he looked up to the roof after that one. He thought he had room. The goaltender makes the stop.
Oh, and it stays out. I think he made a toe save on that one.
Thorsson's got the puck now. He had the go-ahead goal earlier.
And that's blocked. Steps out behind the net to play the puck. Jukurić got it in their own zone. Moves it quickly over to Parkkinen. Slides that one right across the blue line. Couldn't complete the play. Feeds the puck to Bobos. That pass goes a little sideways. Along the wing up the neutral zone. Picked off. And no luck on that pass attempt. And now he tries to get it across to Forsberg. Picks up the puck in his own end. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Puck picked up by Parkkinen. Things starting to get a little physical out there. Here's a chance to make something happen inside the neutral zone. And puts the body into it, a little bumper car hockey. Parkkinen's got it against the boards. The Aces get a hold of the puck in their own end. Trying to exit the defensive zone. And mission accomplished, Ray.
Yeah, late in the game, it's defensive blue line, puck out, offensive blue line, puck in. Nothing turned over at those two spots.
And things start to ramp up a little bit now on the ice with that play. Quick feed from Lundgren.
Sorry, James, I jumped in there, but that was a huge hit as the play continued right past it.
Jukurits looking to break out. Keeps hold of the puck. Quick pass to Perkinen. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Thorsson. Rocks him. Play is blown dead with the offside. Getting into the later stages of this period, Jukurits got a 3-2 lead at this point. Swoops in off the wing to grab the puck after the centerman tied him up. Here's a short pass to Perkinen. Less than 60 seconds left in regulation. Here he scores! And this place is going bananas! They know what the moment's all about.
Well, I guess we know who the first star's probably going to be. That's 3 for him tonight. He's money close to the net. Puck's on his stick, puck's off his stick, and it's in the net with the accurate shot.
When he's able to get near the front of the net like that, don't be surprised if he skates away with the goal like we just saw there, guys. His close-quarter superstar ability makes him so good at point-blank range.
And he puts that one aside with ease. Can't get it to go. Feeds it on over to Coxhead. And that doesn't exactly go... This should be a fun one on the ice tonight. Hi, friends. Welcome back to EA Sports. Along with Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. Looking forward to this. Bounce on both blue lines here, and we are about set to drop the puck here at center. The puck start with possession as we are now underway. Kidd's got it in the defensive end, and now he moves it to Solani. Washington's got control of the puck, moves it to Forsberg, and here at center, that's intercepted and called for the offside. We'll get a faceoff. Lots of time left in this period. The game is still scoreless. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. Takes the feed. The Chiefs gain possession. Poked away and forces the turnover at center. Moves the puck. The Chiefs have it from their own end. Takes the pass from the left wing. Tried to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. Picked off by Kidd. And that pass can't connect. The Chiefs gain control of the puck. Slides the puck over to Forsberg. And now he angles it across to Carlson. That pass doesn't go. Oh, textbook poke check to turn that over. Pushes it across to Forsberg. And that's off a stick. There's another for the hit parade. Just slide. The Chiefs gain control of the puck against the wall. Forsberg's taking it from his own end. Now he slides it up to Carlson. Takes a shot. Wow! They got thunderstruck on the play. Espo's got the puck. Washington's got possession here in the neutral zone. Moves it quickly over to Bobos. Takes a hit on the play. Handles the puck. Hard hit on the play.
Wow, did he ever finish him hard. And when he dropped, he also dropped his stick. Now he's got to collect himself. Looks like a yard sale out there.
Espo's got the puck against the half wall. Let's it fly. Get scores! Right on the doorstep. He pounces on the rebound and puts it home.
Goalie burps up this rebound here. It comes right back into the shooting area, and the rebound is put away.
Who's got the position that every coach loves, the lead.
Then you can use your bench. Then you can use all of the combinations you might think will work for you. You've got a little bit of a cushion with a one-goal lead.
Quick feed to Kidd. And they won't connect on that one. Some solid defensive work in their own end with the poke check. And look at this, a three-on-one. Comes up with a monster save in front. Hoover's got the puck, and he's going to go for the whistle here.
He hasn't had a lot to do this period, but he's been excellent and has been able to control the pace of play.
Past the midway mark in this period. 1-0 the score. Center's jammed up, and the winger grabs the puck. B-Bunny's got it into offensive territory. Great read with the stick. Beautiful saucer pass. And just a good old-fashioned solid body check on the play. The Chiefs will play it in their own end. There's a collision. Couldn't complete the pass. Reads it perfectly and comes up with the takeaway. The Chiefs take it along the wing. Takes it to the net. And that's poked away by Laine. Quick pass to B-Bunny. The puck's taken across the blue line. And a bad pass, and they'll be forced to start all over again outside the offensive end. And they'll go on the attack. Great pressure by Carlson. Espoo's got a hold of it along the wall. And that plays offside. We got a face-off coming up. Just here in the late stages of this frame, we've got a 1-0 hockey game thus far. Face-off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Sends it in deep. The Pucks will play the puck from behind the net. Oh, brings it off the outside of the iron. Thought he had the corner, but clearly not.
Washington's bench has a collective groan here. That shot hits the post and stays out. They're trying to work their way back.
And he comes up with it. Forsberg stick handling in his own zone. And they'll go on the attack after that turnover. Here's a race for the loose puck. First period nearly in the books here. And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. Solani's got control of it now behind the cage. And he slides it quickly to B-Bunny. And that's stolen by Laine. And that'll put a bow on the first 20 minutes of action here tonight. We've got lots more still to come. Second period is just around the corner. The middle stanza is about to go. The official's ready to drop the puck. The Chiefs win it. Forsberg's moving the puck through his own zone. Gets it back. Can't connect on the pass. It's a chance on the rush. 2-on-1. Scores! That's back-to-back, Ray.
Well, the game has changed. Those two goals here really have changed the outlook. He really sold this move on the goaltender who bit hard. Then he was able to put it inside the post.
Guys, he used his close-quarter superstar ability on that play to light the lamp. And if he can get in tight to the net like that, he can get some really good looks.
Out front! Denied by the goaltender. The puck's played along the boards. Takes a bump but hangs on to the puck. Espoo's gained possession along the boards. Here he is with the backhander. He was totally locked in on that play.
Smothered that in close chance.
Moves it to the offensive zone. And that's broken up. Kidd's got the puck in his own zone. Takes the pass as he banks it off the wall. And that's intercepted in the defensive end.
Washington's worked hard to be in the right position tonight. They've had their skating legs, and they're stealing pucks all over the place.
On the left side, he moves it up ahead. Oh, that's tremendous put. Trying to gain a step. All alone.
Oh, boy. I think I pulled something.
A padded wall in front as he stacks the pads.
Sometimes you make a good shot, you just get beaten by the goaltender. I'd say that's one that you put in that category.
Feeds it over to Forsberg. Can't catch up to the pass. That pass doesn't go. He grabs the puck here at the point. Pass back to the point. Takes a shot. Way too much congestion blocks that. Oh, and it just tap dances wide.
You work so hard to get a good opportunity, and then you miss the net. Even if it's so close, it's still frustrating to you because you know that chance. chance doesn't come around very often.
Takes the pass. The puck's carried along the wall. Trying to clear the puck, and they take care of business on the play. And that's some great pressure in the offensive end by Carlson. Hoover's going to hang on here for the whistle and stoppage of play.
It's a good thing he does, because you haven't mentioned his name in I don't know how long. The play's been at the other end of the ice forever.
Well past the midway mark of this period, and it's a 2-0 hockey game. Great read by the winger to take possession with the two centermen tied up. The pucks gain possession in their own end. Going after that loose puck by any means necessary. Up to the challenge as he gets his pad on it. And no luck on that pass attempt. Trying to clear the zone. And it's taken by a teammate and stays in. Couldn't complete the play. Can't get it to go. Here he is in front. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. And look at this. We've got a 2-on-1. Here's a shot. Oh, he comes up with a stop as he got the glove on it. Here's a short pass to Kidd. Denies him with a save. And as he opts to freeze the puck, we get a whistle.
Starting to look like a little bit of a fire drill in the zone, so this is a good play.
Officials are in position, and both teams are getting ready as they get set for another faceoff here. Washington's got a hold of the puck. Sends a pass over. The pucks grab possession of the puck. Pushes it across to Laine. Back at the point, they set it up. Slides the puck down low. Washington's gained possession. We got a penalty coming up as he was hooked on the play. From the boards, he takes that pass. Play is stopped, and here's the official call.
I think he knew right away, James. He made that play with his stick, put the hook around his waist, and he knows he's going to the box.
Washington sending their power play unit out for the first time tonight.
The power play guys are pumped here. They haven't had any chances tonight. Here's their first.
And a good read to get possession there with the two centermen tangled up. The Chiefs move the puck in the defensive zone. Taken by Kidd. Washington's got it now. Looking to break out here on the power play.
Man, they're back in their own zone again on the power play. They've got to be a little more urgent getting the puck up the ice and into the zone. They don't even have a shot on net on this power play.
Trying to clear, and he's able to move the puck across the blue line and out of harm's way. Espoo's got it in the neutral zone. And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape.
Laine's up and ready to join the play.
Considered a win for the penalty killers as the power play fails to execute. And he's taken down the official's arm, signaling for a penalty. And the play is whistled dead. Here's the call.
A little bit of a confusion there, but that's a penalty and there'll be one minor call.
Nice job tying up his opponent. And there's the horn, bringing the second period to an end. All right, they say three is the magic number. Period number three is coming up next. Opening face-off for period number three is ready to go. The Chiefs win the draw as this period is underway and their power play goes back to work. Oh, getting a little cheeky there.
Linea's turning this challenge down. That's not part of his game.
Uh-oh, look at this coming out of his crease here.
I thought I had the worst fights. Usually they're goalie and goalie fights. Hoover's ready to go. Apparently the other guy doesn't want anything to do with him.
Special teams so important. Can they capitalize on this power play here with a faceoff? Solani's lugging the puck. Handles the saucer pass beautifully. And that's out of reach and out of the offensive zone. And now it's over to Laine. Picked off. Washington's got it across the line. And the intensity starts to ramp up here after that hit. Grabbed along the boards by Forsberg. Sends it down low. Sends the pass down low. Takes a slap shot from the point. Big time stop there. Rips it from the blue line. And that goes off a player. And they get the puck out. Time's up on the power play.
And coming! Back to even strength.
Looks like we got a penalty coming up here. Stones up with the blocker. And they capitalize on a goal.
You know, James, that kills the power play, but I'd still like to see the rules amended so they would still get the power play. They earned one. Now they don't even get it. Really tough for the goalie to read where the heck this thing's going. I'm looking at the shot. I can't tell where it's going, but the backhander beats the goaltender.
He made a great, accurate pass and picks up the assist thanks to his tape-to-tape superstar ability. His teammates just love when he distributes the puck like that, guys.
Taken along the wall by Solani. Scoops up the puck now. The pucks take over on possession. Scores! And right back the answer.
You have to be able to respond to moments that happen that aren't very favorable to you. They give up a goal, and they go get it right back. Goalie looks like he's waving at the puck as it goes past him. Tried to make the big stop, doesn't get it.
I love that he used his superstar ability to bury that puck, guys. He's been so effective when he plays like that.
They take possession as he locks them up off the faceoff. Moved up ahead here in the neutral zone. And surfs up a little knock on the play. Great poke check on the reach. For point blank! Great save from in tight. Play blown dead. Let's get the call. B-Bunny's going off for interference. Washington's got another opportunity here on the man advantage.
Really doesn't matter if the power play scored before or not in this game, which it hasn't. You've got to focus in on the one that you've got right now. It's time to tee off on this one.
Washington's got the puck in their own end. Strong defensive effort. And he regains control of the puck. Sends the pass over. Errant pass and they can't connect. Moves it to Laine. Espoo's got it against the boards. Sends it in on the attack. Washington's got the puck inside the defensive zone. From the point, looks to make something happen. Here's a chance! And that one's stopped! He scores!
Now the power play comes through. They move the puck nicely, and they're able to capitalize on the extra man. I'm not sure how that got into the net. That thing's bouncing all over the place. Not even really a shot, but he'll take it. It's in the net now.
Still lots of time left here in this frame. Washington's trailing by one. Moves it quickly over to Laine. Read that perfectly with the poke check. Quick feed to Kidd. Nice pass. Moves it over to B-Bunny. Moves it around along the half wall. Here's a pass down low. Right out front! Scores!
It's like an endless supply of goals. It doesn't ever seem to be a stop to this. Somebody scores, you know, or feel like there's another one coming very quickly. That's a bullseye. He gets the puck that close to the net. He never misses. What a quick shot.
One of the reasons I loved that goal was because he was able to use his superstar ability to his advantage, guys. And here on this one, he does not miss.
Moving to the middle. And a stick in the lane deflects that one away. Handles it along the blue line. Easily turned aside by Hoover. Right up front. Takes the feed. Off his stick. Denies him on the play.
Evisceration.
The butterfly. They know they've got a lot of the net covered, so he slides across. Doesn't worry about this shot.
Rocks him on the play.
They're playing the game downhill, James. The whole shift is in this end.
Centering pass.
There's the whistle. Let's see what the referee saw.
Penalties keep coming. The penalty killers have to go out and do the job yet again. Such pressure on these killers.
Another power play opportunity coming up here as they set up at the faceoff.
Best part about being on the power play, no matter how good or bad it is, you get another chance. Out you go, and you've got a chance to make it better.
Gets it out of his own end. Washington's got the puck along the boards. Quick pass to Forsberg. Oh, had a chance to make a nice move, and the puck disagreed with him.
Forsberg's got the green
all alone. And puts it off the post.
Oh, really good shot. He was able to snap the chance.
He scores! That's three on the road. You can't imagine too many hats being tossed, though, here.
No, there's not going to be. I mean, this is a terrific game for him. He's got three, and you're right. On the road, nobody's throwing their bucket. I thought he was up on two wheels a couple of times here, but he holds his balance, but also his poise as he makes the play that leads to the goal.
That's a great example of how he can help his team offensively, guys. He set up that goal by using his superstar ability to get them going, and he skates away with the assist.
Great use of the stick here at center ice. Handles the puck at the point. Shuts him down.
Hoover's had a really easy night here, James. I don't know how it could be much easier than this.
Well, the man advantage unit might welcome being back at even strength after giving up a shorthanded goal in that power play.
They're not going to be too thrilled when they get a look at the film on that power play. Ineffective and maybe more importantly, they give up the shorthanded goal.
And we're going to get a face-off after the offside. Here in the late goings of the period, the Pucks just recently adding to their lead. They're now up by three. Well, that's one way to win the draw as he skates away with the puck after the two centers were tied up. Tried to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. And now he tries to get it across to Carlson.
everybody. James Cebulski and Ray Ferraro for EA Sports. Looking forward to this one tonight. And we are about set to drop the puck on this one. The Bulls take possession here on the opening draw, and we are underway. Washington's got the puck. Feeds it to Forsberg. Washington's got a hold of the puck. Receives the pass. Good read with the stick to break that up. And he's tripped up on the play. Referee's hand goes up here. And the traffic neutralizes that threat. And there's the whistle stopping the play.
The stick gets caught up in the player's feet. Off, he's going for tripping.
And their first chance to use the man advantage.
Pretty good chance here to break a scoreless game. The first power play of the game gets your best guys on the ice.
And he slides it quickly to Forsberg. On the attack along the boards. Maintains possession. Washington's got the puck near the back end. Slaps up on the point. Scores!
No extra time needed here. They get onto the power play and take advantage of that man power. They move the puck nicely, and it's in the net. I'm not sure where the defensive forward was there, but he's kind of meandering around the zone, and as he gets lost, that gives the defenseman plenty of time to shoot it from the point.
Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. We got a 1-0 game to this point. Along the half wall with the puck. Washington's got possession of the puck. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Bobos. Takes the feed at the point. Washington's got him along the wall. Takes the feed. And they'll be forced to regroup as the puck escapes the offensive end. And now it's grabbed by Forsberg. Takes the return feed. And a delayed penalty coming up as he got tripped up. Long reach breaks up the momentum. Let's see what the official makes for the final decision.
The penalty's called, and right away the penalty killers stand up. They know the job is theirs to keep this game at a one-goal deficit.
Olish has it in their own end. Trying to get out of the defensive end. And they get it down.
Yeah, good communication. They talk to each other. They're in the right spot. They just clear it down the ice.
Olish is ready for the face-off as they'll continue to kill off this penalty. St. Petersburg's won the face-off deep in their own end. Puck cleared from the defensive end. The Chiefs will play it from the defensive zone. Here's a shot! Can't get it to go! Through the offensive zone and behind the net now. St. Petersburg's got the puck along the wall. There's the whistle as the puck goes out of play. Can they capitalize on this power play? Here comes the faceoff. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. And that's intercepted and they'll go on the attack. Can't get it to go. Floats the saucer pass.
Scores!
The power play had cashed in earlier. They do so again here. Really nice effort with the extra man. What a beautiful goal. I love the way this puck is moved around. He's known to distribute the puck at the right place at the right time. And then it ends up on the scorer's stick and there's no mistake made.
He knows his pass needs to be accurate and firm, and we saw it on that play. That's his tape-to-tape zone ability, and he set up that goal with a great passing play.
There's the whistle. We got an offside. Nearing the midway mark of the period, the Chiefs now lead by two. Washington's won the draw, and they take possession here in the open ice. Moves the puck. Moves it quickly over to Forsberg. And a great...
As he slides in the butterfly, he's in great shape to make this save.
The Chiefs will play it from the corner. And that's picked off. Across the line and on the attack. Let's get the call. The Chiefs are getting 2 minutes for tripping. St. Petersburg's man advantage unit will take to the ice for the first time tonight.
Power play and penalty kill go a long way to determining what your team's going to be like. This is the power play's first chance. We'll see if they can get on the board.
Off target.
So frustrating. You do all this work, you get it into a good spot, and you don't get it on the net.
Retrieves the puck, trying to kickstart this power play. With possession along the wall. Handles the puck. Tees it off. That's a beautiful pass save by the goalie there. I think it's a chance for a breather here as he hangs on and covers the puck up.
Who, for the players or for you?
Well, you know, I won't complain. Oles will look to win possession here on the faceoff and try to continue this power play on the right note. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Scores! They deliver big time with a man advantage.
Yeah, they use that extra man to their advantage. Move the puck very quickly. That's a nice goal. This is how you create the offense. I mean, you can't be digging the puck out of your skates all day. Tape to tape, off you go. They can't recover defensively, and it ends up in the net.
From the neutral zone now. Not able to connect. Directs it on over to Bobos. Washington's looking to break out of their own end. And that's off a stick. St. Petersburg's got a hold of the puck now. Gets a hold of the puck here in his own end. Washington's got it in their own zone. Up along the wing. Can't connect on the pass. Washington's trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. St. Petersburg's got the puck in the defensive end. Poked away in the defensive end. Quick feed to Doan. Washington's got the puck. St. Petersburg's in transition. He's got a step. Oh, what a save!
Really good effort. I thought he made a good play on the net, but the goaltender's right on top of it.
And he easily stops that one. That pass doesn't go. Great defensive effort with the stick. And they won't connect on that one. And that pass is redirected. And it's broken up by a nice defensive use of the stick. Takes the pass. All alone! Stopped by the puck stopper!
Yeah, beaten is the term, James. The goaltender beats the shooter on that one-on-one confrontation.
And that's deflected. Quick pass to Olish. Grabs the puck here in the neutral zone.
He's so good, James, at getting the puck to the net. Other teams actually use video of him to show their players on how to get the puck to the net. They're trailing in this game. He needs to get this on the net, however, it doesn't go.
Teams with a chance to recharge and refresh in this second period, about set to get underway. Olish wins it in the neutral zone. Here's a short pass to Doan. Washington's got a hold of it along the wall. Grabs it in his own end. Couldn't complete the pass. Picked up along the the boards by Forsberg. Great reach with the poke check. The Bulls have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Washington's looking to break out. And now he moves it to Bobo's. Good reach of the stick to knock the puck away. From the left side, they enter the attacking zone. Washington's got a hold of it against the wall. And here's the pass to Forsberg. And no luck on that pass attempt. Looking to clear the defensive zone. Icing is the call. We'll get a reset. We're still in the early stages of this period. It's a 2-1 game. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone.
After the icing, now you've got the puck again. You can wear them down quickly.
And the puck skips away after a nice defensive deflection. Washington's on the attack. And they'll be forced to tag up after that missed pass. Grabs the puck in the defensive zone. Takes the feed at center and moves up ahead. Lets it go. Comes up with a stop. Takes the puck behind the net. Washington's playing it from the side. Broken up with a stick in the defensive zone. Don's got it across the line. Driving right to the front. Washington's got control of it now from their own end. And it's a quick pass to Bobo's. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. Enters the offensive zone from the left. And that one's broken up. The Chiefs have it now. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Oh, and a misfire as that goes right out of the zone. Aaron pass and the play's broken up. Grabs the puck at center. Forsberg's got it in the defensive end. The Chiefs are on the attack. Slides the puck down low. And that's a great heads-up play by Green. Can't get it to go. Washington's gained possession along the boards. Scooped up along the wall by Forsberg. St. Petersburg's got possession here in the offensive zone. Sends a pass over. Quick pass to Bobo's. Play whistle dead. Well, I didn't like that after that shot after the whistle.
Forsberg's done everything here except pull the other guy's gloves off.
Past the midway mark of the frame, James and Ray with you tonight. The Chiefs lead it 2-1 in what has been an entertaining game thus far. Moves it to Bobo's. He scores!
Better to be lucky than good. This thing bounces around and somehow evades the goaltender. I don't even really know how that ended up in the net.
Washington's now got a 2-goal lead. Is there a danger of being complacent now late in the period?
It's not complacency. The danger is that you start to defend and you sit back and give them one chance. It might make this a 1-goal game.
Grabs the puck here inside the offensive end. And the puck hops out of the offensive zone. They'll be forced to regroup. Denies him in close.
I like the way he tracks the puck here. He's got to find it, and then he gets his body right in front of it. That's a good save.
And that's just out of reach. Pokes it away here in the neutral zone. And that pass can't connect. Delayed penalty looming. Moves the puck along the half wall. There's the whistle, and here's the call. Forsberg's getting two for interference here. He's off to the box. And they'll roll the power play unit right back out.
It's kind of nice if you have a power play goal already in the game, which they do. Make sure the confidence continues to build, and you try and get another.
Moves it over to Doan. Quick feed to Green. Trying to get back on the attack now. Penalty coming up here.
I hated that, James. As soon as you make this play, you know your next stop is into the penalty box.
The Chiefs once again send out their power play unit.
4-on-4 opens up a whole new ballgame. Lots of room to carry the puck.
And they clear that puck. Takes control of the puck. Here he is on the wraparound. And that somehow stayed out of the net.
Yeah, I hate it when I miss chances like this, James. You don't get many that are this quality. You want to put them away because you don't know when the next one's going to come.
And that slides right out to center ice. And there's the buzzer bringing the second period to an end. You don't want to go home yet, do you? Third period action still to come. It's about to go down. Period number three. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro, ready to bring you the action. Barring extra time, the final frame of this one. Here we go. Third period is underway. Well, we've got two periods under our belts to this point so far, Ray. How do you see things?
St. Petersburg's had such a meager total of shots on goal. Predictably, they haven't scored. They've got to get more pucks to the net.
Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Washington's got it in their own zone. And he passes it up ahead to Bobos. The Bulls gain possession in their own end. Pokes it away to keep the pressure on. Puck scooped up by Forsberg. And now he passes it to Bobos. Long pass up ahead to center. Sends the pass over. And that's broken up with a stick in front. Feeds it down low. Stays with it. And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. Looks like there's a delayed penalty being called here by the officials. Oh, what a stop! Oh, and a smart heads-up play. Can't connect! Gains control of the puck here at the line.
And goal!
Complete the play. Whistle blown, stopping the play.
Man, he had body contact on his mind there. He came from so far away, there was no slowing him up.
The Bulls send their man advantage unit out once more.
Power plays run hot and cold. If you've already got one in the game, which they do, go get another. Go get another. Be hungry.
Moves it quickly over to Green. Grabs the puck and moves on out here with this man advantage. Grabs it in his own end. Puts it to the front of the net. How did he stop that one? Moves the puck down low. Here's a chance. Stopped by the goaltender.
Nice move by the goalie to get out close to the shooter. He scores! Add that power play goal to the earlier one. They've really done well with the extra man here. That's some slick passing right there. A vision, a creativity that not all players have. This pass is perfect.
Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Dome's got it in the offensive zone. Stopped by the goaltender. In front of the net, the goaltender covers up for a whistle on the play. Inching closer to the midway mark of this period. St. Petersburg's shown a new energy over these last few minutes. They got one back, but they still need one more in order to tie. Gets control of the puck here in his own end. Nice pass. Swatted away with the stick in the defensive zone. And not much on that one. And the goaltender grabs that one for a whistle to try to slow things down here. official signals for the players to get into position, and we're about ready to drop the puck.
The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. Looks to get the puck over to Green. Back to the point it goes. Big time stop there. Takes the feed. Washington's across the blue line. Quick pass to Green. The Chiefs have it against the wall. Centering pass. Oh, what a missed chance that was.
Everything right now, you just got to get the puck on the tape.
Washington's got it in their own zone. Bobos takes it through the middle of the ice. The Chiefs are in transition.
You don't even need to look up at that $10 million scoreboard to see that the game is close. You can feel it, James. The pressure is on the players to make the right play in a game that has very little margin.
Sends it out right in front, and they can't convert on the play. Slides the puck over. Inside the offensive zone, takes the pass from along the boards. Log jam in front, that's broken up. Shot with the stop. From behind the net. Hammers a shot, and that goes off a player in front. Look out.
Yeah, that you didn't see that quick enough. He got flattened as he was trying to go down the boards.
Poked away in the offensive end. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Oh boy, here's trouble. 2-on-1. Great reflex on display tonight on his part.
Positioning's perfect. He gets into the butterfly and makes the save.
Washington's got the puck against the boards. And that's poked away. Looking to make something happen along the boards. St. Petersburg's got the puck in their own end. And they can't connect. And the goalie covers up for the whistle. This is a face-off. They'll definitely want to win here inside the offensive zone. St. Petersburg's got a hold of the puck. Looking to get it out. And that's a big defensive play with that clearing.
Yeah, you got to focus on it, James. It seems like an easy play, but that puck has to go out.
Errant pass, and they can't connect. Knocked away. Pass to Olish. Drives to the crease. Turns it away.
These are frustrating. You don't get many chances like this. I thought he made a good shot, but the goalie, an excellent stop, beats the shooter.
And offside, we'll get a reset here. Officials getting ready to drop the puck to get play back underway. Olish wins the draw. Gets it over to Green. Puck clears the zone and they'll be forced to regroup. We got a delayed penalty coming up here as the ref's hand goes up in the air. Let's see what the officials say.
Even though they're shorthanded, it's not the penalty kill. Now they got to find a way to get a chance to try and tie this game up.
Olish quick on the draw. Final horn sounds, bringing this one to a close.
If you can control the puck, you control the pace of the game. And I thought that had a lot to do, James, with the way this turned out. They seemed to have the puck a lot.
Did it also seem like the ice was maybe tilted in this one tonight?
Well, if it is, then the engineer's got to fix it because you can't have an uneven ice.
clock is ticking, baby. You can say what you want while I'm listening, baby. Yeah, we've been down for a long time. So, why you trying to press rewind? No, talk sweet, but you can say.
The skates are sharpened, the sticks are taped. The ice is ready to go. James and Ray ready to bring it all. Setters glide into position for the opening draw. The Chiefs start with possession as we are now underway.
And that's offside, stopping the play.
Lots of time left in this period. We've still got zeros on the board. Puck is trotting, play resumes. Takes the feed in the middle of the ice. Receives the pass. Here's a short pass to Forsberg. From off the boards, takes the feed inside the zone. Here's a chance behind the net.
That's close, James. The goaltender ends up beating the shooter to the post. As that looks like it's a goal, but it's shut down.
The Chiefs win the faceoff. And that's out of reach and out of the offensive zone. From his own end, he picks up the puck. Washington's got it from the back of their own cage.
Molina's got it in the neutral zone. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Quick feed to Money. Oh, and a misfire as that goes right out of the zone. Moves it quickly over to Money. Washington's got possession of the puck. Quick pass to Bobos. Offside the call. We'll get a reset. Plenty of playing time left in this frame. Hamelina's ahead 1-0. Well, that's one way to win the draw as he skates away with the puck after the two centers were tied up. That pass doesn't go. Forsberg stick handling in his own zone. And now he angles it across to Bobos. Fires it into the offensive zone. Fires away! Oh, off the post!
Washington's close, but they can't get close enough. That shot hits the goalpost and stays out.
Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Unable to reach that one. Here's a short pass to Money. Oh, what a hit along the boards. Bobos plays it against the boards. Nice poke check inside the attacking zone. Sanu's lugging the puck. And they won't connect on that one. Forsberg's going to play it against the half wall. Hamelina's regained possession of the puck. Can't pull the trigger. Couldn't complete the pass. Acetis plays it now. And no luck on that pass attempt. He tries to tuck it in. Not even close.
That's trying to be too perfect. You're in the middle of the ice. Get it on the net.
From the point, they take control of it. Feeds the puck across to Bobos. And, it goes right up the post!
The Chiefs can't believe their bad luck. A really good shot hits the goalpost, and they can't close the gap.
Slides the puck up on the left side. And just like that, comes up with the puck. Great little flick of the stick. Passes ahead from the right side. Into the middle of the neutral zone. Washington's got the puck along the wall.
Oh, James, that's close. I thought this was in. I thought the forward was going to be able to get to the post first, but he's not. That's a really strong save.
No room right there.
Once he drops into that butterfly, he's pretty confident he's got most of the net covered. He slides across to make the save.
The Lakers gain control of the puck against the wall. Here he is on a breakaway! Oh, tremendous reflexes with the kick save. Getting into the later stages of this period, the Lakers lead it 1-0. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. And a poke check knocks the puck away. It's a 3-on-1, and that's broken up. Takes a shot, and with just seconds to spare, they get a goal here to close things out.
You got to look at it from both ways. That's a real kick in the pants for the team that gave up the goal. But what a boost of energy for them to score this late in the period. The shot beats him clean here, but he doesn't see it. I think he's got to work a little harder. There's only one person in front of the net. He shouldn't be screened so completely.
There's the buzzer. Fans seem to enjoy that first 20 minutes. We'll get to the second period right after both teams get a chance to catch their breath. Stick around. Well, let's see what period two has in store for us as they are about to drop the puck. Been a fun one so far. Neither side giving an inch. Still tied here as we open things up in the second. Well, we've got over 20 minutes played thus far. Ray, how have you seen things?
Hamelina's in a tie game, which is kind of miraculous because they turned the puck over way too much in the first period.
We got a stoppage. Let's get the call. The Chiefs are going to be shorthanded, tripping the call. The Lakers will have a chance to get on the power play for the first time this evening.
They've worked on the power play a lot at practice over the last couple of days. This is their first one tonight, and they'll want to execute what they've worked on, which is to win the draw and start moving the puck.
Blazing in on the breakaway! Denied!
I don't know what more could be done there. That's a good shot, but the goalie makes a great stop.
Another big face-off looming as this power play rolls on here tonight. Washington's won the draw. Too much traffic in the lane. Manages to hang on. Can't get it to go. We've got icing on the play. Face-off coming up. Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. The next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Scoops up the puck off the draw. Here he is in front! He scores! They take the lead!
Well, it looked like this game was going to be even for the longest time because nobody seemed to have the upper hand. He's got such quick hands, James. That puck's on and off his stick in a hurry. And you have to deliver it fast if you're that close to the net.
As we saw in that last play, guys, he's so accurate from point-blank range. His close-quarter superstar ability helped him bury it from in tight.
Hamalina's won it. And that pass can't connect. Grabs the puck here in their own end. Takes it at center. Scores!
On the shorthanded marker, it was a devastating goal to give up. You never really think about it when you go on the ice. Now you've given one up. Man, James, instantaneously the goalie was not happy getting beat up top on the blocker side. They don't like that one. That's one they think they should stop almost every time.
Face off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Moves it to Money. And that's knocked away. The Chiefs have it now. Hamalina's coaches will not be liking that power play opportunity as they fail to convert and give up a shorthanded one.
Well, they're not going to think too much about that. You want to at least generate... Oh, there's going to be a penalty on this play here, James.
Penalty coming up as the play's blown dead.
Even though he's going to argue on the way to the box, I mean, it's not a rodeo. You can't tie the player up like that.
Grabs control of it at the point. Great heads-up play with the stick by Sanu. Takes the feed. That pass doesn't go. Hamalina's got a hold of the puck.
Stay down!
Delayed penalty coming up here.
Oh, he looks like he's banged up there. He's going to try and finish the shift, but he's pretty clearly not at 100%.
Batten down the hatches. Things should open up here with a little 4-on-4 on the ice.
4-on-4 is all about getting a 2-on-1 somewhere on the ice. Use that extra space to your advantage.
The Chiefs move the puck in the defensive zone. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Passes the puck over to Runke. Poked away in the neutral zone. And they'll be forced to regroup as the puck escapes the offensive end. Here's an odd man rush. Hamalina's got a chance to go to work on the power play here after their penalty expired. The Lakers take it along the wall. Heads deep inside the offensive zone. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. Washington's got possession while undermanned. Keeps hold of the puck. The Chiefs will play it from the defensive zone. Hamalina's got it from behind the net. Money's got it through the neutral zone. Great reach with the poke check. Washington's got the puck in the defensive end. Pass it up ahead. A little dipsy doodle and he loses possession of the puck.
Forsberg's such a creative player. He's always looking at the next way through the traffic.
Scores!
Not going to count, James. Pretty quickly, this is waved off. The scorers are not going to be very happy.
Well, nobody likes having a goal called back, but they'll just have to play on as the puck's about to drop.
slides in off the wing after the centerman tied him up. And we'll get a face-off after the offside call. Bobo slides into the face-off dot, and they'll continue to try to kill off this penalty.
Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up.
Can't connect on the pass.
Washington's looking to break out.
And the extended stick ends that one. Let's see what the officials are calling.
That penalty's so deflating. I mean, as soon as the guy airmails it up into the stands, you know he just can't believe he did that.
Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone.
The Chiefs have it now. And that's a solid clearing attempt on the play. Here's an offensive chance.
Hamelina's got the puck.
Taken by Sanu.
Forsberg's got the puck in his own zone.
And the puck clears the zone.
Into the corner now.
Tries to get it to Cetus. Play develops. It's a 2-on-1.
Puck picked up by Forsberg. Washington's got it in their own zone.
And they get that puck down the ice.
Money's got it behind his own net. Bobos gets a boost from the penalty killers. He's out of the box.
These are the power plays that drive coaches crazy. They didn't really generate anything. They didn't force the penalty killers at all.
And that's the hat trick. Listen to this place.
And here come the hats. I love this tradition, although I will tell you, they collect the hats up. They used to give them to us, and you're like, what am I going to do? I'm not wearing somebody else's hat.
The Chiefs clearly aren't a fan of any mercy rule tonight, are they?
Now, when it's your night, though, go and enjoy it. You got a few goals, go get a few more. There's going to be some nights that it doesn't happen like this.
Couldn't catch up to that pass. Washington's got it in their own zone. Hamelina's got a hold of the puck now. Tries to get the puck to Cetus. Smart read by the defender to come up with it.
Washington's played almost a perfect game. They're in the right position all night long, intercepted almost any play through the middle of the ice, and capitalized on their opportunities.
The Chiefs ready to go on the attack. Referee's hand shoots high in the air. Looks like we got a tripping penalty coming up. Time for the official to pass down his sentence.
Not a great penalty anytime, but when you're getting pumped like this, it's no good.
Washington's power play unit puts their hard hats on as they go back to work.
Just because the power play hasn't that's going to be a penalty. They're going to have to call that.
There's the whistle. Let's get the call for the officials.
That's almost a little embarrassment as you go to the box for the second time in the period. Not going to be a good video meeting.
Hamelina's got the puck along the wall. And that slides right out to center ice. Steps out behind the net to play the puck. And they'll be forced to tag up after that missed pass. It's an on-man rush. 2-on-1. The three scores. It's in the back of the net.
When you get into this position, that puck's got to be off your stick in a hurry. You don't have much time to think about it.
The Chiefs probably don't want this period to end here, Razor.
Nobody wants a birthday party, Dan. Those things are fun.
Good boy.
So you want to keep going here.
Acetus grabs the puck inside his own territory. And they keep the pressure on. Here they come on the attack. Hangs onto the puck. Launches it from the point. That goes off a twig. Acetus moves it into the attacking end. The Lakers now have a short power play after the penalty expired. And he's able to handle that one. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Washington's got a hold of the puck. And a stick break set up. And that banks off a stick. Washington's at the back end. Quick feed down low. Moves the puck. On the attack along the boards. Slides the puck down low. Hamelina's got a hold of it along the wall. Takes a shot. There's the whistle as the puck goes into the back of the net, but I think they're going to call this off as the play was blown dead beforehand.
Centers get set as they're ready to drop the puck again. And there's the horn. Two down, one more to go. Both teams will get a chance to catch their breath and get ready for a big third period next. Been a great night for hockey so far. He's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. Let's drop the puck on this third period. It's been a total mismatch here as we get underway for the third. Let's see if anything changes. Well, we've got two periods under our belts to this point so far, Ray. How do you see things?
The Lakers are behind in this game, James, after two periods. And really, for me, it's no surprise. They've turned the puck over constantly tonight.
Money's got it in the defensive end. Oh, a little cat burglar-like play with the stick. Nicely done. And they won't connect on that one. Trying to engage a little physicality here. Can't find his man. Along the right side into the offensive zone. Maintains possession. The Chiefs played along the boards. And there's the save.
Sliding across into butterfly covers most of the bottom of the net. There's nowhere for the puck to go.
Washington's looking to break out of their own end. Slides the puck ahead into the neutral zone. And we'll get a breather here with offside the call. Inching closer to the midway mark of the period. It's a 5-1 hockey game. Center's jammed up and the winger grabs the puck. And they fail to go take to take. From one point man to another. Here's the chance to set up now. Takes that pass back to the point. Denies him! He got all of it! Takes a shot. Faceoff coming up as the puck goes up and over the glass. Play set to resume with the face-off ready to go. Washington's won the draw and they'll go to work. Makes the save and putting out the fire in front. No, you're not going to get away with that one right in front of the official. Delayed penalty coming up. It's a tripping, it looks like. Washington's got another opportunity here on the man advantage.
Power plays are going to go up and down. You're going to be successful some nights and others not so much. This is a great opportunity for them right now. The power play is here, and they've got to capitalize.
Excellent stick work on the play.
Wow!
He scores!
Well, they've been hoping that the extra work they've done on the power play would help them capitalize. They do a nice job there. I love this, James. I mean, this is kind of what I did. You get into close quarters here, that puck's got to go quick into the net.
Sanu's won the draw. And that pass goes off a stick. The Chiefs carry it along the wall. Makes a move, and the puck hops away from them.
They're top. Oh, that's going to be a penalty. They're going to have to call that.
Play whistle dead. Penalty coming up.
Really hard to win when your penalty killers are on the ice more than anybody else. That's another penalty for them.
Great read by the winger to take possession with the two centermen tied up. And reads the play perfectly and picks up the pass.
Washington's had excellent foot and stick positioning tonight. Their bodies are in the right place, their sticks are in the right place, and they intercept another pass.
The Chiefs will play it in their own end. And now it's over to Bobos. Strong defensive effort. Gets the puck over to Runke. Takes the pass. Slides it to Psidas. Handles the puck. Washington's got a hold of it against the wall.
Forsberg's ready to join the play.
And time expires on the power play. Both teams back to even.
He was locked in there.
Coetzee's played poorly. The forwards and defensemen have played poorly. You can wrap a bowl around this one, James, and package it up. That's a bad night.
Time for the power play unit to get back to work.
You can't doubt yourself on this power play. I mean, I know they gave up the shorthanded goal earlier, James, but you can't start questioning whether you can be an effective power
play. Play is cooked. Wow. Completely ignored the whistle there.
Money's looking around for somebody to fight. He's going to have to go and fill the dance card somewhere else. The coach just looks skyward as his team's taken its third penalty of this period.
Hevelina's got a 5-on-3, and the clock's their BFF here.
These 5-on-3s of this length don't come around very often here. What a great opportunity for them.
Bobos moves the puck. Trying to get it out of their own end. And they do just that.
I thought they did a pretty good job there, James. That's a time you can get yourself running around in the zone. They didn't get there.
Right up front! And that one's broken up. Great block there.
Wow, they're forechecking hard here, James. All over the puck.
Blocked in traffic. Here inside the defensive zone, they get the puck. Washington's looking to break out. Oh, what a little stick lift on the play. And comes up with the puck. Stays with it. Broken up with the stick in the defensive end. Forsberg's going to join the penalty kill here as they remain shorthanded. And as both teams are now back at even strength, the power play goes 0-for on the opportunity.
A lot of head shit.
The scores! Oh, ho, 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 ho!
Amazing goal! What a move as he geeks the goaltender right out of the net and puts his baby to bed. The goalie shakes his head here. He thinks he's got this shut down, but the five hole was open and the puck's in it.
The Lakers still have a lot of catching up to do, but they have something to build on now.
Yeah, they do, and I think what they can look forward to is the buzzer is closer to the end of the game.
Oh, you went there, huh?
Money's moving the puck to his own zone. We got a delayed penalty coming up. That trip right in front of the official's eyes. Can't get away with that. The Lakers once again send out their power play unit.
Power plays go up and down. That's just the way they are. But when you haven't been successful, you've got to reload, refocus, and get to work on that next one.
That's moved up ahead. To his teammate! And no luck on that pass attempt. Couldn't complete the pass. And the puck stopper jumps on top of it to get a stoppage in play. Sanu's at the faceoff dot, ready to win this draw on the man advantage. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Jabs the puck away. Penalty coming up. Whistle stops the play.
I don't even know if they're looking for good news anymore, James. They just want the news that the game is over. This penalty doesn't help.
A nice little break for the defenseman here. One less forward to deal with as we have some 4-on-4 hockey on tap.
Really only two ways to play the 4-on-4. You're either uber-aggressive or you're ultra-conservative. I want to be aggressive, force the other guys into a mistake.
Washington's gained possession along the boards. Breakaway! We got a whistle. Penalty coming up.
That's just one more pothole on the way to the finish line here. Another penalty in a game that's long gone.
Washington's man advantage unit set to go to work on a 4-on-3.
Quick puck movement is the key on 4-on-3. I guess it is on a regular power play too, but with just 3 defenders, you want to try and pull them out of position. Then you're going to end up with an open shot.
Trying to get something going here with this man advantage as they start from their own end. Washington's got the puck. And here at center, that's intercepted. And he loses possession of the puck after trying to make one too many moves. Acetus has it in the defensive end. And they get the puck out of the defensive end. From their own end, trying to kickstart this power play. A chance in front. He scores! Putting the special in special teams tonight.
The extra work they've done, the way that they've moved some people around, has helped them cash in more than once on the power play.
Washington's lamp-lighting performance continues here with another goal in the third.
They can walk home. They have dominated this third period. They've stretched the lead out into a really comfortable margin.
Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Some solid defensive work in their own end with the poke check. He's got a step!
There's going to be a penalty on this play here, James.
There's the whistle. Let's see what the referee saw.
The penalty's not going to matter much. The game's already decided. But you might get some fantasy points for the 2 minutes.
The Chiefs win it in the defensive zone. Trying to gain a step. All alone! What a save on the play! Puck possession so critical. Another faceoff coming up here. Hamalina's got possession here in their own end. And they continue to apply pressure here. Washington's got it in the neutral zone. In close! Stopped by the goaltender. And it is all over with this one.
They had the puck the whole time, James. Just goes to figure that they were going to win this game comfortably.
Yeah, the right team won this one tonight.